Hello everyone, welcome back for another round of some line dancing. I hope you guys are getting through this pandemic that we're all having to deal with, and you're not going stir crazy like Celeste and I are. But anyway, hope these videos give you some kind of a avenue to get away from your daily routine of boredom. Anyway, I hope you're able to get up and do some dancing and have a little bit of fun. So we're going to start out with a dance called Cinco Perdones, one of my favorites, especially the music. So it starts out with on the left foot. We're going to do those lindies to the, we're going to do a lindy to the right, which is a shuffle and a rock back. You're going to do a shuffle to the right, rock back, and then we're going to do a left rocking chair. And then we're going to do the same thing going to the left, lindy left, and then a right rocking chair. And then we're going to do two jazz boxes in place. We're going to do a jazz box in place, jazz box in place. So let's go up to that point from the beginning. So it's lindy right, left rocking chair, lindy left, right rocking chair, two jazz boxes. And then we're going to do two lock steps going forward, step, lock, step with a brush, step, lock, step with a brush. Then we're going to do K's, forward touch, back touch, forward touch. And then we're going to go back, back, beginning with the right, and then do a quarter turn right as we hitch the left knee. So it's back, back, turn, and hitch, and then step back for three counts, beginning with the left, back, back, back. And then touch that right on count eight. So let's go up to, let's do the whole dance. Let's try a couple of walls. Five, six, seven, eight. So it's lindy right, left rocking chair. Lindy left, the right rocking chair. Jazz box. Another one. Two lock steps, each with a brush. And then those K's. Forward touch, back touch, back touch, forward touch, and then back, back, turn, and hitch, back, 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 touch. The lindy, rocking chair, now left, the two jazz boxes, the two lock steps with brushes, and then those K steps, back, back, quarter turn right, and hitch, back three and touch, and then we start to dance all over again. So let's do it with the music. Five, six, seven, eight. Lindy rocking chair. Two jazzes. Two lock steps, brushes, K's, back, back, turn and hitch, back three and touch, lindy, two lock, K's, walk back, turn. Locks. I hope you enjoyed that one. The next one we're going to do is When You Smile, When You Smile. It's one of my favorites. I love the music. So it starts out, weight on the left foot. We're going to do two step touches, both going forward. You're going to do a forward touch with a clap, a forward touch with a clap. And then we're going to walk back three steps, beginning with the right, and then we're going to flick the left on the eighth count. So we're going to do a back, 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 and then we're going to do a flick with that left foot. All right, so that's the first eight count, so let's do that again. So you do a forward touch, back, 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 flick. Now we're going to do a side touch beginning with the left. We're going to do a side touch. We're not clapping here. And then we're going to do a quarter touch right. And then we're going to do a vine back to the left with a quarter turn back to the left. So you end up facing the front. So it's step behind, quarter turn, and then we're going to brush on the eighth count. Let's go up to that point from the beginning. So it's forward touch, back, 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 flick, side touch, vine to the left with a quarter turn brush. Now we're going to do what I call three-fourths of a rocking chair. You're going to rock forward on the right, recover on the left, step back on the right, keep the weight on the right, and then we're going to hold on the fourth count, and then we're going to do a slow left coaster step, and then hold on the eighth count. So it would be back, together, forward, weight on the left, hold on the eighth count. So let's just do those eight counts again. So it's rock, recover, step back and hold, slow coaster with a hold. So let's add that to what we've already done. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's forward touch, back, 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 flick, side touch, turn touch, vine left, quarter turn back with a brush, rock, recover, step back and hold, slow coaster with a hold. Now we're going to do two heel struts, and as we're doing them, we're going to do a quarter turn to the left, and it should be a gradual turn. Some people, if you want to do it all at once, that's fine too, but it should be a gradual turn. So it's heel, strut, and then a jazz box in place, jazz box in place, ends the dance, and we start all over again with the forward touch. So let's do a couple of walls. 5, 6, 7, 8, forward touch, back, 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 flick, side touch, vine left, quarter turn brush, rock, recover, back and hold, slow coaster hold, two heel struts, quarter turn left, jazz box. Walk forward, forward touch, back, 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 flick, side touch, vine left, quarter turn back with a brush, rock, recover, step back and hold, slow coaster, two heels, turn left, and then a jazz box. Now we do have one tag, the third time that we turn to the bar wall, this tote wall when we're doing it in the classroom. After we do the heels, and a jazz box at the end. This will be the third time we face this way. We add a tag, which is just a hip hold, hip hold, hip, 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 hip. So it's right hip hold, left hip hold, right, left, right, left. So it's an eight count tag. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we do that at the end of the after the jazz box at the end of the dance. So let's try it with the music. Five, six, seven, eight, and the forward touches. Back flick. Side touch, turn touch, vine left, turn back, brush, rock, recover, back, slow coaster, heels, turn left, jazz, start over. Side touch, turn touch, rock, recover, back, slow coaster, heels, jazz, guys are on your own. Yeah.
nights we'll spend together. The warm wind through your hair, the beauty of your face. It's something that I could not erase. Cause when you smile,
Heels, jazz box, then we're gonna do the tag. Hip, hold, hip, hold, hip, 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 forward cut. I hope that did put a smile on your face. That was a lot of fun. Now we're gonna do a Cinca Perdonas, really slow piece of music. I like it because it's a rumba. So this one, we're gonna start, weight is gonna be on your right foot to start this. So we're gonna do those rumba box. We're gonna go left and forward, and then right and back, and both of them have a hold. So you're gonna do that side together, step forward and hold. Side together, step back and hold, so the weight's on the right foot. Then we're going to step back with the left and then hold on count two. So you're going to do a back hold, step back with the right and hold, back hold, and then again we're going to do that slow coaster step with the left foot and a hold. Slow coaster with a hold. So let's do that again from the beginning. So 5, 6, 7, 8, so it's side together, step forward and hold, side together, step back and hold. Back hold, slow coaster with a hold. Now we're going to do, and I forgot what the next step is. Isn't that amazing? So we're going to, we're going to walk forward. I'm sorry, we're going to walk forward hold, step quarter turn, cross and hold. It's amazing how much you forget when you haven't done this in a while. So let's do that again one more time. From the beginning, weight on the right foot. We're going to do a side together, step forward and hold. Side together, step back and hold. Back hold, back hold, slow coaster with a hold. Then we're going to do a forward hold, step quarter turn, cross and hold. Now we're going to do side mambos out to the left. We're going to do a side mambo left and hold. And a side mambo right and hold. So it's 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. So let's put the whole thing together. I'll do it two walls, one with the words, and then the second time I'll do it with the count since there are a bunch of holds here. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's side together, step forward and hold, side together, step back and hold, back, hold, slow coaster with a hold, forward hold, step quarter turn, cross and hold, side mambo left and hold, and then right. One more time with the count. So it's 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Weight should be on your right to start the dance all over again. Thank you. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Side together, back. Back hold, back hold, slow coaster. Forward hold, forward hold. Side mambo. The rumbo. Back hold, coaster, hold, forward hold, mambo, starting over, that one. And then we're going to do easy one to end it up with a bartender stomp. We haven't done this one in a while. Vine to the right with a touch, vine to the left with a touch. You're going to do that vine with the right with a touch, vine to the left with a touch. Now we're going to walk back beginning with the right foot. You're going to do a back, back, back touch, keeping the weight on the right. And you're going to do a forward touch and a back touch, which would be on your right foot. Same exact way the electric slide starts, except now we have some extra steps. We're going to stomp on count one, hold on count two, keeping the weight on that left foot. Then we're going to stomp that right twice on three and four. So it's three, four. Count five, you're going to step back, touch on count six, and then you're going to do that step quarter turn on count seven and eight, step quarter turn brush, and then we start to dance all over again with that vine going to the right. So let's put the whole thing together. So 5, 6, 7, 8, vine to the right with a touch, vine to the left with a touch, walk back, 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 forward touch, back touch, stomp, hold, stomp, stomp, back touch, step, turn, vine to the right and left, each with a touch, back three, forward touch, back touch, stomp, hold, stomp, stomp, back touch, step, turn. So let's do a two boot scootin' boogie. Wait on the left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk back. Stomp, hold, stomp, stomp, back, touch, step, turn, bind.
They got whiskey. Cowboys, both go to the boogie.
All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and that'll end it for today, and I hope to see you guys again soon. Guys, stay safe and healthy.